in. Let's go.
It's going to be a wild ride, boys. Let's see.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes.
Interesting. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in here. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Sounds good.
Yeah, let's go.
Want to try another story? Can't be worse than the last one.
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways, as he always did.
But she's a crab, too. You should say, sure. I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
God of War, guys, what do you think of me playing this? I'm enjoying myself. This game is a good game. Yeah, I came back here again.
Why'd you come back here again?
Well, I'm gonna see if the spirit is in the mine.
You should be like doing other stuff. We don't wanna watch this again. We just watched this last night, but now do something else and we're leaving.
Well, it's my stream and I'm doing what I want.
Okay, fuck you, boy. I'm going somewhere else. Like, I'm gonna fap or something. Like,
okay, what?
Why did you tell me that, TT? Too much information, bro.
That's what you get for, like, doing stupid stuff, and doing stuff over and over again.
Sure, boy. Get the fuck out of here, boy. And stop talking about, like, doing stuff to yourself. It's disturbing.
No, man. It's the women's love when I do that.
Yeah, I doubt it.
You doubt it? Well, that's why you're a virgin, bro.
But you met me. How would you know I'm a virgin? That makes no sense.
Nah, bro, it makes a lot of sense. You're just a pussy.
You need pussy? What the fuck? You're going crazy, bro. You need to, like, chill out.
Nope, you need to chill out, boy. The boy of the boy and the chilling out of the existence.
Okay, now that doesn't even make any sense, dude. Like, you gotta, like, stop going crazy.
I'm the crazy one.
Atreus, follow me.
Boy. Guys, it's a boy. He's a boy. If you didn't know, he's a boy. Alright, let's go. Kratos, run, Kratos. Okay, let's do this. Let's row to somewhere, man. Let's do this. Is he gonna tell another shitty story? Maybe the story will involve shit. Stories are for the boat. Boy.
Try another story. I wonder how many stories there are.
Well, I'm gonna start peeing myself. I don't have many stories.
What, Dad? Don't repeat yourself. That's gonna get boring.
I'm not like a person of unlimited wisdom. I don't know what you want from me.
The story? Can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
Okay, story. I guess you could say that to all of them. It's like, what the hell is that story?
Let's go, boy. Let's go! I need to do this. I need to get those spirits and other stuff.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
What the hell? Okay, there we go.
We dock here?
Yep, let's do it, boy! We're gonna dock.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
If you must.
Kvika.
Yeah, fuck you, boy.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago. And I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple. But I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Can't expect them all to know something useful. Actually, can I just use a portal or something? Just...
Portal boy.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Mm-hmm. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes.
Many.
Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Annoying. Let's do it, boy. Climbing up. GG. GG.
Can't use the rope.
Yeah, go up the thing. Yeah. Oh, it's chest. Yeah, thanks for the upvotes, dude. Nice. All right. Go down, Kratos. What are you doing?
Huh.
Okay, what the fuck is going on? The hell? What the hell is going on? What the hell's going on? Why is that asshole just running in place? This is fucking retarded. This piece of shit. The hell? I already did this. Why is the thing still not blown up? Good, no bullshit this time.
Story.
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Perhaps. Stories are for the book, boy.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Stay on the path. Yeah.
What do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
All right. Run.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
Chi-chi.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it.
Okay.
I will blow into it if you don't.
The hell is this stupid shit? Anyway, let's see if he can read stuff now. Let's go.
So you were saying a scorpion wanted to cross a river?
Yes.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded. And they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Enough stories.
Thanks for upvoting my stream, guys!
Fuck you, boy! Think you could look dead on me?
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kavik.
Spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how do you know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh, well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
Okay.
You are learning.
Why didn't your mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern.
Nor
should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
And helping others? Wow, that's a lot of hack silver. Nice. See what's up here. Oh, a chest. Good.
Another cipher. Yeah. I'll see what I can fit together.
Sounds good. Hack silver. Oh, nope. Something. A mask or something. Let's go. It's a helmet, dude. Let's go. Helmet. Alright, so.
Die. Even though I'm already dead, though.
Well, how could you be talking if you're dead?
Well, I'm a spirit, though, and I'm gonna haunt you forever.
No, spirits are annoying. Leave me alone.
Well, that's what you get for destroying my corpse, boy.
No, I'll destroy it even more if you don't shut up.
Well, it's already destroyed. It's whatever, man. You can't threaten me now.
Damn it, boss. Leave me alone. I don't want an annoying spirit trap following me.
Too late, boy. I'm already doing that.
No! Let's see.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna do this for now.
Let's do it. Manual save, bro.
So you guys like that manual save?
Or are you like, fuck you, boy, how dare you, like, waste your time doing a manual save? Fuck you, boy.
What? Damn, boy, why are you so upset about me doing a manual save? I don't get it. That's really weird.
Cause I hate it when people save their own lives, bro. Let me die.
What did I do to you, man? Why do you want me to die so badly?
Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. No. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard
is right. Right. I knew that. I did.
Fucking dead, boy.
What do you mean dead? Why am I gonna die now?
Cause you're cursed, boy. Everything that exists dies.
Damn, Dad, why are you telling me this depressing stuff all of a sudden?
Cause, boy, it's bad for you, but it's cursed, and there's no hope, boy. There's no hope, you die early. That's how it works. It's good to hack silver, bro.
Yeah, time to hack silver, bro. What do you think of that?
You happy that I got all that hack silver?
I guess.
You should be like, yeah, Dad, you got all that hack silver. It's awesome, man. I guess so, but
I'm gonna throw this axe at your head.
No, don't throw the axe on my head! What the hell, Dad?
Yeah, fuck you, Ida Odin. Yeah. Great job, Kratos. But it's not a great job, though, is that we can't get over here for some reason. Fuck you.
Yeah, let's go! Got a few of that crew voices, boy. When a customer's got it, like, pay the price.
Why do I have to pay the price for a queer voice? That makes no sense.
Makes no sense anyway. It's just too stupid for that.
How do I get to the other side? Stupid game. Alright, whatever. Where the hell else do I go now?
Kratos is just gonna endlessly do stuff.
What the hell? Why are they blinking? Oh, okay, I guess that's why. Anyway.
I don't want to be forgotten, though.
You're not literally going to be forgotten about, boy. But that's just what the caverns are called.
Let's say nothing now. Let's boat, boy, now.
already been here, though. Whatever. Let's see if I missed anything.
Wish Mom were here.
Getting kind of stupid. Like, where am I supposed to go now?
Port.
Sorry?
Port.
The boat's left.
Correct.
The boat's left.
Correct.
That's some statue. Who built it?
I do not know.
I do not know.
Let's go. Chi-Chi can't get up there.
Hey, let's go. Back here.
Yep.
Chi-Chi.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. I'm kind of going around aimlessly.
I can't read these either. But they're different from the others.
Oh. Okay, that had nothing to do with anything.
Testing your resolve.
I will blow into it if you don't. I will blow into it if you don't.
I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't. Okay, so this is pretty bad.
I still can't read these.
Chi-chi.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Nice.
Here. Boy.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like. Let's go. Oh.
Yeah, boy, I'm gonna dance around for you.
Duh, we'll dance. We're on a mission, you know.
Think I don't know that, boy. I could dance around if I want to. Look, what's this?
Dude, you're embarrassing me.
There's no way to win a round, boy. That makes no sense. You're a god, though. Why are you affected by poison?
Yeah.
A lizard cat.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose behind runes.
Good.
Awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Appa, the wise creature said,
"Oh, I'm a good temple, boy. Let's go, sucker powerful."
Wait, where's that other one lead then? Oh, fuck. Oh, it's just back this way. Yeah, let's go.
Fog the hills.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here.
Yep. Sure is.
Another dwarf. Should
we? No. He's yeah. No consequence.
Excuse me, but how did you come by that axe?
That is my concern alone.
And while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but
we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead?
Face dead?
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
Cool.
But nobody asked to.
Well, it's true, but... Knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my
brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy. Okay then. I will just Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources.
Whoa,
once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Okay.
Where shall we begin?
Nice.
Good.
Where were you even carrying those?
Good. Oh, we can't forget you. What shall it be?
Oh wow, these can be increased, but not this one?
Fuck you, game.
How about you, young one?
And back to you. Who knew? Until we meet again, my friends.
Till we meet again, my friends.
You will proof on it.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Mavurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Mostly they just try to kill you. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna take a break now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this stream, and hope maybe you'll watch later. See you later!